Hello everyone, Simus here, and welcome back to Recettear. So we are still slowly working our way through the Obsidian Tower. Hopefully we can get that done today, because I don't really want to spend another whole video on it, but let's go ahead and make our preparations. We need some more melons. Eight melons. Hopefully that'll be enough, otherwise we're gonna have to build up some more money just to be able to afford to go on this next adventure. So let's see, we've got Louis. He needs a better shield. I could get them, not really. Alright, so we're just gonna go with the melons. We're gonna bring all the melons this time. Just in case. Alright. I realize this doesn't leave us very much room for the loots, but surviving is slightly more important at this stage of the game. So we did make it actually almost to the end. So we only have a few more floors. So let's go ahead and get going. Yes. Attack power doubled for everyone.
ちゃんとついてこいよ.
頑張ってください.
It's the fish. Kidding about that attack power. So let's go ahead, and I am gonna try to avoid stuff. I know that it basically never works, but we're still gonna try. Mainly because... not those things. Music though. Oh no, not those ones. Not those ones. I hate those ones. This attack power doubled is not really doing anything for me, is it? We're not gonna risk it if I get hit by something. So many rocks. Enough with the rocks. Pretty sure we just deflected a spell off our shield. More rocks. Who built this tower? It's falling apart. I honestly didn't see that, enemy attack bar double. So, this is like half the reason why I hate this dungeon, because... Ooh, hey, it's Maggie! Oops, I wasn't supposed to say that. Hey again! Oh my, welcome! Welcome? Wait, this cannot possibly be your home. Huh? Oh no! No, this is not my home. Exactly. This really is going from mildly amusing to deeply disturbing. How is it possible to have so little spatial awareness? I do seem to run into the two of you often when I come this way. Do you, by chance, live here? Absolutely not. We actually run an item shop. Sometimes we go inside dungeons with adventurers, and then we sell what we find in our shop. Oh my, that sounds like a lot of fun. I would like to visit your shop sometime. We'd love to have you stop by. Our place is on top of the hill in town. The hill? In town? Was there a hill? Okay. You know the town market? Head straight to the square from there. I see. An hour later. And then, you turn right. I see. 2 hours later. And then you just go up the stairs, remember? It isn't hard, really. Dear, I don't think I can explain this to her. I am struggling to refrain from all comment. Oh, don't worry. My sense of direction is excellent. I think I can find your shop with no problems at all. This is why I attempt to refrain from editorial comment. That reminds me, I haven't yet asked your names, have I? Oh, well, I'm Reset, and this is Deer. Is that so? I am called Nagi. I apologize for late introduction. Reset, Deer, it is a pleasure to meet you both. Pleasure's all ours. See you at the store. So I did kind of let that slip. That's Nagi. Oh, and that's a rock. We don't want to meet the rocks. We only want to meet Nagi. So we just lost pretty much everything. That's really aggravating. I can select two items, so I can get one melon and my shield. Alright, so I guess we're gonna have to try again tomorrow. So let's at least open a shop and sell some stuff. All of our orders are due tomorrow. So we are gonna have to sell some stuff real quick. Don't even buy anything, come on. Like father, like daughter. That wasn't my fault. We're gonna kind of skip the news today, because I need to see what these orders were. Two clothes, two foodstuffs, three cold weather clothes. Well, we had melons. Two cold weather clothes. Regular clothes. Which we are gonna have to kind of make do with because we have literally no money now. I actually put anything up here to sell, to get people in to actually buy stuff. Food up. People love food. Good enough. Alright, we mostly just need to get these orders. Something plain. have no idea what counts as playing. So I'm just gonna say no. Louis, I can't actually buy that from you right now. I literally just spent all of my money on Louis. Well, you're in a good spot, man. That's all we have to sell at Lowe's. Oh my goodness. So this is why dungeoning is a bad idea. Is this... I'm not sure if that's metal. Is the shield metal? Yes it is. So that's why dungeoning is a bad idea when you're paying off the debt, because if you fail, you can lose quite a lot. Yes, I have your foodstuffs. Fortunately, we're at a spot where we can recover fairly easily, if not quite comfortably. This is why orders help so much, because they're a steady source of income. I think she can go with that. And we do recover fairly swiftly. Aside from the fact that we're gonna rearrange some of the stuff because nobody's coming in. Because I don't have anything on display in the shelves. Food will usually get people in the door. And then you sell things like that, and it doesn't seem so bad. It will be nothing. I don't think he's even gonna equip that, is he? I think he's already wearing one, actually. Same thing I paid last time, bro. The battle boots up. Put up a weapon. There. You're not very well stocked at all, but we are using our capital. Please equip it. Well, he bought it, that's something. Do I have an accessory? I do, but all of mine are at low price. Desperate, but not that desperate. Okay, so we should be able to try again tomorrow. Yes.
日も登場していきましょう。おはようございます。
はい、
何ですか？
Three accessories。
行ってきます。
Great. So accessories are still at a low price, and we need three of them. Anyone this happens. Alright, we're just gonna go ahead and buy those.
ただいま!
And we'll give them to Caillou.
どうしようかな、回転するよ!
Probably eat a loss on that. Well, this guy's gonna buy that.
ありがとうございました。売れたよ!
Of course I have food. Yes, I do. Not that you care.
Alright.
Oh, he's actually gonna equip it too. But these are at a low price, so we're gonna go ahead and sell them for that. So annoying. Alright, well at least we're in a good position. So we should have just enough time. Oh, Is something wrong, ma'am? Oh, just wondering what to make for dinner tonight. For some reason, the only thing that comes to mind is what I usually make. What do you usually make then? Well, I make pumpkin gratin, sheep gratin, shark gratin. I think I see the problem. If I may interject, if you like gratin so much, why not try a stew? They are somewhat similar. I also find pumpkin stew irresistible, but that is, beside the point. Pumpkin stew? That's a wonderful idea. I'll try it tonight. I'm glad we could help. Thank you so much, you two. Now to make stew for the next month. That was not quite what I had in mind. I could go for some stew. No, and everything's at high prices now. Come on, man. That RNG. Alright, well we'll buy 10 more melons. Hopefully we don't die for stupid reasons again. And I actually can't even go to the guild right now. Because it's too late in the day. So let's just go ahead and open and sell like our one item. Everyone's asking for food. Well, game, if I wasn't getting killed by the RNG right now, I would be doing a little better, wouldn't I? Juan needs food. So let's go ahead and open and take his order. Come on, come get your food. You can have the beef bowl and the watermelon. There, that takes care of that, and we are free to continue adventuring. Something plain. What exactly is plain? Is that plain?
いくらにしよう。
I guess that's playing. So, leather gloves are playing.
ありがとうございました。売れたよ。
Who knew?
いらっしゃいませ。ありがとうございました。
Probably just gonna buy them from him and turn around and sell them back to him anyway. Alright, so now let's go.
行ってきます。 And
it's the day off. Well, what can we do while we're waiting? We can buy some stuff, I guess. I'll just buy these rings. And we'll see if we can sell them. And of course, Louie comes in and buys the cheapest thing in the store. Typical.
ありがとうございました。買ったよ。いらっしゃいませ。これいくらにしようかな。欲しい。わかった。ありがとうございました。売れたよ。
Well, we sold one. Treasure. What do we have for treasures right now? All that we have.
Alright,
hey, look at that. We already have rings. So that order is covered. Alright. Now let's try again.
Wait,
who's got an order? Didn't I have an order today? Tia, come back here. Nope. No orders. We're good. Alright, Louie, get over here. You've got work to do. Where are my melons? Let's try this again, slightly more carefully. Yes. Enemy movement speed increase. Let's just make the fastest enemy in the game go faster. It'll be fine. Go through that. Oh yeah? How do you like that? Thank you, Portal! Please! Enemy defense power doubled. Well, it's not attack power, there's that. This is no joke, man. When you almost die, you can kill it. Or we might be able to survive on. Hey. Adventure movement speed increase. Hey. You know when it starts giving. You So, side note, if you're gonna do stuff like this and just like run away, it helps to use a character who can actually outrun things. This is the main issue. Ooh, it's low defensively, but good luck actually outrunning half stuff. Let's bring note out. Alright. Portal. Someone's throwing stuff at me. Alright, here we go. You guys ready? I'm not. So, you have reached the top at last. Griff, what's going on here? What are you doing? The monster you see here has been sealed in this place for ages. No, calling it a monster is inaccurate. Better to call what slumbers here by its proper title, an archdevil. An archdevil? For ages he has slept, and now, the time has come for him to awaken. If something like that is loosed upon the world, upon Pensy. Above all else, what the race of demons needs now is power. So many of us hide and lock ourselves away like cowards and sheep. We need the power to challenge our enemies and revive the warrior spirit of our people. We can survive no other way. If no one else will bring forth such power, then I shall. No, no way. Do you understand now? To humanity, demonkind is nothing more than a source of fear, a foe to conquer, and demonkind is all too happy to reciprocate. Our future is not but mountains of skulls with rivers of blood running between them. This is the destiny of our two kinds, as it has always been. Man will fight demon, and demon will fight man, until one ceases to exist. There is no other way. There can be no other way. Shut up! This is dumb! What? Griff, you're trying to become some kind of Lord of Darkness, right? Lead demonkind to a new age of strife and stuff? What? Well, that is the general idea, yes. Lord of Darkness in this day and age? Please tell me you're not actually serious. Yeah, what is? Is there something wrong with being a Lord of Darkness? Obvious objections aside, that is. Well, it's good to have a big dream and aim high. Conquering the world and covering it in darkness and a lack of candy is definitely a big dream. But still, a darkly handsome demonic overlord who wants only war and suffering and uses an ancient sealed evil to achieve his ends? Nowadays? Are you serious? People would just laugh at you. I'm kind of embarrassed just listening to all this. Oh yeah, the everybody kills everybody forever stuff is dumb too, but the Lord of Darkness stuff is just, man, Jesus head. Well, having it put like that is certainly, Oh, sorry, I got a little carried away. Matters not, either way. Soon I'll have the power of a Lord of Darkness. Opinion be damned. Yerstebel is only half awake, but so long as I have his arm... Come, face me. Griff, you remember what you said when we last met, right? When next we meet, if you can still think of me as a customer. My opinion of you hasn't changed at all, you know. Please, when this is all over, come by the shop and buy something. I see. I didn't swear to, did I? Well then, see if you can stop me. He's attacking. Defend yourselves.
Yeah,
Griff me in the Archdevil's arm. Ow. He's OP enough by himself. Sound, please stop. No, not that attack. And you run slower. Diagonally than if you were to just run. I shouldn't have gone for that. I realize how cheap it is in kind of this minimum. I didn't design a system. I'm just abusing it. Because seriously, this guy is cheating. Ow. Ow. You think this is bad? It is bad. I'll tell you though, a demon overlord getting told off by a 10-year-old. Ow. That's something, man. No. Ow. Stupid bad thing. And I can never outrun that magic. It would have helped if I had remembered to change skills, like, at the beginning of the battle. Everything right now. I'm not gonna lie, this is not looking very good right now.
Yeah.
but if you can stop now. Well, we lost. Well, at least I had already used most of the melons. Except I can't actually afford anything now.
Tadaima!
Don't you buy my rings? Can you buy a ring? Yes!
Mom!
It would be fantastic if food would go down. Yes, price food went down. Caillou needs rings. Guess what? We have rings. Come get your rings. Yes, I do. Yes, back in business. We're really gonna need to restock on items pretty soon, though. I don't have anything to sell. Not that it really matters right now, since we need to do this. Alright, let's go again. Oops. It'd help if I bought food first. But hey, we can buy twice as many. 16 melons. That might be enough. If I would stop running into Griff's stupid attacks, then maybe we would actually get somewhere. Guess I did just hit the wrong button again. You see why I need so many. Alright. Can I actually skip? No. I have to go back through the floors again. Hopefully this won't take that long. It probably will. XP gain has doubled, what? To be honest, Louie really needs better equipment. And that's a part of the problem. Well, we should be able to get something out of this. There we go. These things are really annoying just because you have to kill them essentially three times. Ooh, a ring! Broken ring. Teleport. Okay, we're a little bit to the south of where we started. Let's go ahead and run back up that way. Oh no, red knights, kill them! Ow, ow, ow. Go away. Go away. I hate red knights. There we go. It is a small consolation to know that we are gonna level up very, very quickly, so it doesn't matter that much if we get hit. Yeah. Call a bad run, pretty much. But to be honest, it's about as good as it gets in these dungeons. So we basically need to run all the way around again. Red Knight, go away. I don't like Red Knights. Good XP, but when they can like two-shot you when you're this low, not really a good idea to be engaging them. So close to leveling too, without it.
ついてこいよ。
These floors get really annoying in the later levels. If this doesn't work, I'm probably gonna spend some time off stream, at least upgrading our equipment and whatnot, and restocking everything, because I'm not gonna keep doing this over and over again until we actually get there. As you can see basically why it's annoying. And it's more than a little grindy when it gets to this point. Cause I mean, there's only so much we can do with level progression and all that. Come on. I swear that fish came back just to do that. Just nothing useful in it. Well, my process of elimination. Portal really can't be that far away. Since we've been through literally the entire floor already. Ring. Yeah. exit must be here somewhere. There it is. Only two floors to go, but this map has been revealed, so we are super duper lucky. Alright, we're gonna just basically go up here and run. Run through all the rooms. We care about nothing. That's what you call clean. Defense power doubled for everyone. That's not so bad, I guess. Okay, I'm stuck on it. What am I stuck on? Oh, I'm stuck on the stupid mage. And this thing's gonna follow me for the rest of the level, probably. I don't even care, I just want to get through here so we can get back to where we were. There we go. Alright, let's do this again. I like how he's just patiently waiting for us. And we're already in a bad shape. You seriously have to play super defensively to get around him. I have no idea why I can't actually outrun those circles all the time. Ow. That thing doesn't help. No, I missed. No, fire. No. No. Wow, really? Alright, so that's gonna be it for this video. I'm going to... I guess I'm gonna spend a lot of my farming since we just lost all of our money again. And I will upgrade Louis' equipment, and hopefully we will actually get through this battle at some point. But for now, thank you all for joining me. I will see you in the next episode.